Hi there, Rick Moyer here, doing a quick review of the Atari Star Wars arcade game by Arcade One. Is it Arcade One? Let me see here. Oh, Arcade One Up. Okay, so I kind of got in trouble for ordering this, but it's something I've always wanted since I was a little kid. I used to play this all the time at the arcade. It was a bigger version of it, but pretty much the same thing I got now. When Amy and I put it together, yes, my wife helped me put it together. It was a little bit more difficult than I thought. I'm not a real lover of putting stuff together. It's kind of the IKEA of video games. But we put it all together, and then Amy went to bed the second night, and I got it all finished and turned the machine on. So let me show you. First off, let me say the workmanship on it. You can take a look real quick. The workmanship on it is actually pretty awesome. The joysticks, it feels a lot like the one that was in the arcade. It's tight, but at the same time, movable. The joystick part works great, where you can do the firing and stuff. But let me show you how it works when you turn it on. This is cool. It's got a volume knob here and an on thing there. And if you look up at the top here, when I turn it on, it lights up just like the arcade game. Okay, so look at the screen now. It's going to load. And then you actually have three different games you can play. Star Wars, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. But that's what the opening screen looks like, that. So it's booting up. And then it gives you all the legal schmeagle. Okay, so now you can pick between. So Star Wars, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. You just have to click the one you want. Now, here's the classic Star Wars one. I'm going to pick that one. All right, so now it tells you what the controls are. Same as when you were a kid. You got your fire buttons and trigger. You know, just all these are just fire. And then, of course, you can move it back and forth. So let's do it. Ready? Now we hyperspace into the first game of the series. See, it actually has the same voice it did in the arcade as well. So then we just hit it.
Good try, standing by.
Okay, we can go easy, medium, or hard. I'm going to go easy because I suck. All right, here we go. The first wave is pretty easy. And it goes through pretty much the same ones that it did when we were kids. Or when I was a kid. Ah! Elusive little things. And now we're going into the Death Star Trench. And here we are. You can shoot the little turrets. I'm glad they gave me another shot. Here we go, just keep going. There we go. Phew! There it is, just like in the arcade, folks. They see it.
Remember, the Force will be with you. The Force will be with you.
Now you see how that does it? The same exact sound that was in the arcade, and there it is. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and rate this game from 1 to 10. And I'm going to put it at the only thing I don't like about it is I suck at it. But so I'm going to put it at a 9.5 only because it's smaller than the original. If it was big, it would be cool. But hey, it's awesome. I bought the riser that goes on the bottom so you can stand up and play it. Right now I'm sitting down to play it, which is fine. And anyway, it's got the two other games on here. So let's take a real quick look at Empire Strikes Back, because I didn't even know that this one existed. Darth Vader's. You can get a little closer if you want.
There's a meteorite at the ground near you.
Okay, shoot the robots and their trans. Robots for. Alright. Oh. We're supposed to shoot the robots, I guess. I didn't know this. Like I say, it's new to me. I guess it came out, it wasn't as widely distributed. Pretty cool, the voice. Oh, okay, now, you can do this cool thing where you can shoot these grappling hooks. Look at that. And you can knock the... I just knocked over the snow. It's got all the sounds like the arcade game.
Oh,
Boy, you can be quite the X-Wing pilot or Y-Wing. Uh-oh, now what?
Asteroids do not concern me, Admiral.
Oh! I don't know what to do! How was that? You like that Chewie's on there? You can put your initials in it. Remember how you did that? It's pretty cool.
Put your initials in there.
Oh, you want me to? R. I don't know what I just did. Why R? I don't know what I did.
May the force be with you.
Yeah. I also give the sound quality on this arcade game, the Star Wars Atari game, a 10 out of 10 because look at this. You have a volume knob here. You can look at that. Go ahead. You can look at that. And you can turn it up really loud or you can turn it down so you don't bug your wife.
You know, but when you come out and do exercise in the morning and you didn't know it was working yet and you have it starting playing music, it does kind of spook your wife.
Yeah. Okay, so Return of the Jedi is also on here. And this one is a lot harder game, I think, than the other ones. Well, I mean, the other ones are hard enough. I'm not very good at them. But this is all color. That remember when it came out with this in the arcades? And then this was pretty cool. You're missing them.
Oh, I see it.
All right, so we get on the speeder bikes. You can shoot. Uh-oh, getting chased. Whoa! Ah, oh, man, I just ran right into the tree. No, it doesn't last long. I was horrible at this game. They had one of these in at the Star Wars store for years. People could play it. Ah. The little Ewoks are talking to you and taunting you. Oh, that was that. How many lives do I have left? One? Yeah. A lot harder. Oh, geez. And that was that. You like that?
So,
listen.
So how do I get something up here to make it so you have to pay a dollar every time you play?
I don't have to pay. I already paid dollars for this.
No, but I want the money back. So we need to have a little bank here.
Not happening. So there you go. That was the review of the Atari Star Wars arcade game from, what's it called? It's Arcade One Up. They have tons of other games too. The next one I want to get is Space Invaders. That's the next one I want to, and then Asteroids.
Yeah, but we need a bigger house before we can do that.
So here we are, Amy and Rick, saying have a great time and go out and get yourself the Atari Star Wars arcade game. It's worth every penny.
Talk to
every
your wife
penny.
First, or it may be living on your side of the bed.
Thanks, everybody.